You are vegan? Whoa, but why?
Why?
Why? Why?
Why?
You don't eat meat? How about raw meat? Huh?
But so much fruit will make you fat. Milk? You don't drink milk? But where do you get your calcium from?
Eating raw vegan. Is it healthy? You get sick.
If you are shipwrecked on a deserted island and there is no fruit, there is no grass, will you hunt and kill animals then?
Gotcha! But fruits have so much sugar. You get diabetes.
What will you have for lunch? Only fruit?
How about honey? I've heard that it's very, very healthy.
How about wine? It's raw.
Okay, you don't eat meat, I get it. But how can't you not eat cake or ice cream?
If I give you 1,000 American dollars, will you eat meat then?
But how? How can you live without eating a juicy, juicy steak?
But fruit will make you fat, and it has so much sugar, it will cause your acne to outburst. How about steamed vegetables? Do they count?
If you are against animal slaughter, you must know that fruits and vegetables have feelings too.
Don't you starve? Where do you get your energy from?
Would you kill a cockroach or a mosquito?
Don't you get bloated by eating only raw fruits and vegetables?
The smell of cooked food, home-prepared cooked food, doesn't it make you want it?